and it's a little after 6 a.m. and the wind is definitely calming down a little bit. So it seems like maybe the eye of the hurricane is approaching. And we're just getting daylight. It's about 10 minutes before 7 a.m. Still pretty calm, still in the eye. Now 7:45 and the wind is picking up really quickly now, and it's starting to make that sound again. The backside of the cyclone is moving in.